and welcome to tonight's game, where the Boston Bruins are looking to score early and score often. Heck, I'll bet they'd even like to win. Now let's drop the puck.
Man, that hit was double XL. Oh, he shocked him with that hit. Shot right off the pass.
Oh, and the goalie surprises himself with that save.
The entertaining save.
Shot.
It's always good to face a problem head on.
That hit was in poor taste. Man, these guys are putting on a passing clinic.
That was a zippy little shot.
Unusual technique on that save, but I liked it.
Oh, and he tries to make something happen from behind the net.
Oh, serious lack of respect by the hitter.
Oh, the dizzying deep.
Mammoth slapper.
That save had 30% more. Wow.
Hits like that are illegal in 13 different states.
But in only one of the provinces and none of the territories.
That hit was bad to the bone.
Looks like somebody just lost their sense of humor.
Don't worry, folks. This is all part of their therapy.
It's too bad. They were going to settle this with a pillow fight, but they both left their nighties at home.
Now you know why both these guys were thrown out of their high school debate clubs.
And with that goal, he says, go big or go home.
Get ready, folks. It's face-off time. Oh, he rolled him like a cheap burrito.
I think he knocked his aura loose on that hit.
He tattooed that shot, possibly with I Heart Mum.
And he gets the old couch cushion on it. The hit, followed by the half gainer.
That hit was a homage to all the great hitters that came before him.
Fantastic save.
He was thinking one-timer all the way.
He comes up with a save. And the puck ends up in civilian territory. Hold on to your collective gaunch, folks. Here comes the face-off.
In the basket.
Oh, player one dishes out some damage.
Now there's a guy who hits with feeling.
What a deke! Monster shot.
Check out that save.
Plenty more where that hit came from. He rearranged his furniture on that hit. He's coming in all alone.
He shoots.
Saving a haircut. Oh, the puck stops here. That hit was a smashing success. Bonus!
They get it done one-timer style.
That's cool.
Thank you.
just might have. And the goal!
And the goalie stops it just because he can.
Fantastic goaltending. I mean that.
Oh, he laid him out like bonus! That goal leaving the Swiss fans unaffected as they continue to refuse to take sides.
Troubles.
My fans, if you ever want to get in touch with your inner child, try eating paste.
He comes up with a wrist shot.
Great save.
Great hit.
Brick. Bonus!
They slip the puck home and this game is taking on a whole new feel.
Time.
Remember, fighting is just nature's way of saying, hey, the evolution train pulled out of the station before I could buy a ticket.
Don't worry, folks. This is all part of their therapy.
These guys are passing up a storm.
That goal was strangely wonderful and wonderfully strange.
Great news, ladies. I'm totally fucked.
Yeah, player one dishes out the monster check.
Oh, the humanity.
That save courtesy of the stick. The big one-timer.
Oh, he stops it with that big wooden sock.
Bonus!
And he puts it in the hole.
That one for par.
The puck in to take the lead. Bonus! And just like that, the puck is in the net.
We'll be right back.
hit was a shining example of how to be unruly.
He lets fly with a shot.
Sorry, puck. There's a stick in the way.
Mondo hit.
That shot was unpretentious.
Oh, how does that feel?
He lets the shot go. He gets off the one-timer.
Oh, he gets the big battle axe on it.
That shot was all wrist. He crushes him like an aluminum can at a... Bonus! Hit.
That hit was just bad manners.
Scores on the rebound.
Could you guys please do that again? I was...
Well, game's over, folks. Just a reminder that tonight's game was brought to you by some kind of cleaning product. Sorry, but I can't remember the name or what it's supposed to clean. Guess they won't be sponsoring us again, eh? Oh, well. See you next time.